Hi guys, welcome to Learn Thai with Shelby. Some people might already know the word for easy. It's ngai in Thai. If you have a problem how to pronounce ng sound or ngo ngu sound, click on the right corner to watch my previous video that I have made earlier. In this video, I'll teach you how to express the feeling easy without saying the word ngai, and it's gonna make you sound more Thai, sound smarter. So keep watching. Let's dive into five other ways to say easy without using the word ngai. The first one, gluai, gluai. In English, you would say it's a piece of cake, right? But in Thai idiom for easy peasy, we say ngai mueun pok gluai khao pak. Ngai mueun pok gluai khao pak, meaning as easy as peeling a banana and putting it in your mouth. The shorter way is gluai, or you can double pronunciation to emphasize that it's really easy. For example, rian phasa thai gluai gluai, rian phasa thai gluai gluai, meaning learning Thai is easy peasy. Or sometimes you can add rương, which is the topic or story you are talking about before saying gluai gluai. Tham khanom rương gluai gluai. Tham khanom rương gluai gluai. Baking is easy. Is that true? Mú. Mú literally means pork or pig. Again, for this word, you can double it to emphasize that it's super easy. Tham phat si yu mu mu. Tham phat si yu mu mu. Or you can say tham phat si yu rương mu mu. Tham phat si yu rương mu mu. It's easy to make stir fry flat noodles with soy sauce. Rương mu mu ใครก็ทำได้เรื่องหมูหมูใครก็ทำได้เรื่องหมูหมูใครก็ทำได้ It's super easy, anyone can do it. The third one, jip jip. Jip jip is a sound a chicken makes when it makes a noise. Baby chicken are called lúc jip. Lúc jip in comparison to something that is easy and tiny like a baby chicken. ฉันรู้ว่าตะเกียบใช้ยังไง Jip jip. I know how to use chopsticks. It's really easy. Dek, 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 dek. Dek means children or child. We say dek, dek to emphasize that it's really easy. But remember that this word is always as dek, dek. You can't only say dek, meaning it's just like when you say it's baby stuff in English. ลืมใครสักคนมันเรื่องเด็กเด็กใครก็ทำได้Getting over someone is baby stuff. Anyone can do it. The last one, sa bai. If you already know the meaning of this word, let's try another way of using it. Sa bai means comfortable. It can be used to express the feeling where something is easy. Or you can do it or say anything easily, meaning you don't have to put a lot of effort into it. You can get things done and still feel comfortable. You can double pronounce this word, or you can change the tone for the first word if you want to sound more Thai and express how easy it is. Sabai, 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 sabai. You can also say sabai mak. Khao khap rot dai lai chua mong. Sabai, sabai, doi mai ru sik ngue. Khao khap rot dai lai chua mong. Sabai, sabai. โดยไม่รู้สึกเหนื่อย He can drive a car for many hours without getting tired. If you find this video is helpful, please hit the like button. If you don't do it, obisa, consider subscribing for more videos like this. If you know any other ways of saying easy, please comment below to share with others. Goodbye for now. See you next time.